Ready? Okay. So, we're about to see the thermite reaction. From this, we're using 100 grams of thermite. We will be producing liquid iron. And so we're going to have liquid iron versus Ironman. See who comes out the champion. From last year, I think you've got a pretty good idea of who won this battle.